are conditioned to conceal our vulnerabilities, hide our flaws, and bury our jagged edges. Yet Kintsugi challenges that norm. It proposes that our cracks are beautiful and are to be celebrated and highlighted as they've made us better, stronger, and wiser. Imperfection, not perfection, is the true essence of our existence. Can we break the stigma surrounding brokenness, turning it into an exquisite golden detail of our history?